this fellow's of exceeding honesty, and knows all qualities with a learned spirit of human dealings. If I do prove her haggard, thought that her jesses were my dear heartstrings, I'd whistle her off and let her dabble the wind to pray at fortune. Happy for I am black, and have not those soft parts of conversation that chambers have. Or for I'm declined into the veil of years, yet that's not much. She's gone. I'm abused, and my relief must be to loathe her.